blood pressure readings naturally fluctuate through the day. So things like stress, things like our fluid intake, how hydrated we are, these can all have an effect on our blood pressure, which causes fluctuation. So let's say, for example, you're exercising or you're very stressed. This basically causes our heart to pump faster and our blood vessels basically tighten, okay? Think of when you're stressed and you feel tight and anxious, okay? It's kind of the exact same in your blood vessels, and this will cause your blood pressure to spike and go up. But by the way, please do remember that blood pressure fluctuations are quite normal when we're stressed and when we're exercising, so don't worry too much about that. Now, one thing I want to discuss as well, whilst we're on the topic of measuring your blood pressure, with our A&D medical blood pressure monitors, most of our monitors have advanced cuff fit detection as well as movement detection, all right? So basically it's gonna come up with a symbol if it notices that the cuff isn't fitting correctly or there's a lot of movement, and this can be affecting your blood pressure readings and giving inaccurate readings. So it's just something to note about your blood pressure monitor, because accuracy is really important when we're looking at readings. So I guess the next question is, what causes high blood pressure? So healthy blood vessels do have a degree of flexibility, which is able to accommodate when our blood pressure rises or goes down. But here's the thing, there are certain factors that can cause our blood vessels to become more stiff and narrow, which basically will cause our blood pressure to go up. I'll share a few common risk factors for you. One of them is aging. As we get older, our blood vessels basically will become more stiff. The second thing is diet. If we're consuming unhealthy foods that are high in saturated fats, foods that are high in salt, it will cause an increase in blood pressure. The third thing is lifestyle habits. So if you're not doing any exercise, if you're smoking, if you're drinking lots of alcohol, these can all increase your blood pressure. The fourth thing is weight. Being overweight will increase your blood pressure. Basically, your heart has to pump a lot harder to push that blood and circulate it through your entire body. The fifth point is family history and ethnicity. Unfortunately, due to genetics, some people have a higher predisposition of getting high blood pressure. And the last factor is underlying conditions. Some medical conditions will cause an increase in blood pressure, as well as some medication, if you're being prescribed it, can increase your blood pressure as well.